In today's gospel, Jesus says, those who do the will of the Father are like brother and sister and mother to him. That means being familial, being horizontal, not lording it over. St. John of the Cross writes, those attached to dignities are considered by God as mere slaves and not offspring. I think that's the call of today's gospel, to see the world horizontally, not vertically, and to live horizontally, not vertically. All our brothers and sisters in Jesus.